spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us.
And what's your act?
I will demonstrate for you my abilities in the art of self-levitation.
In America, woman makes sandwich for you. In Soviet Russia, sandwich makes a woman for you.
Yeah, I'll take mine with big tits, big hips, and a big ass.
Come on, man, what's wrong with you? Don't you want a side of smart and funny?
Anyway, as I was saying.
Hey, so what do you want to be when you grow up?
Chicken nugget.
A what?
A chicken nugget.
Bruh.
Your sort of warm-up routine is extraordinary. Good luck.
Hi.
Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out. I am not a number, I'm a human being.
That's okay.
My name's Ariel. I'm a holistic vocal coach. I'm a generalist. Not a specialist, I'm a generalist. My voice does a lot of things. So I was a little bit confused as to what to sing to you. So I thought, all right, little something. Is that right?
Right, okay, you're not a number, you're a person. You're a, tell me what you are again?
A holistic vocal coach.
Right. What does that mean?
I'm a vocal coach, I work holistically.
Give me an example.
I take into account people's body.
Yeah.
People's emotions,
yeah.
People's thoughts, and people's energy.
And who have you taught who's been successful?
Well, Matt Tuck from Bullet for My Valentine.
Right. And I obviously believe that you think you can win this, yeah?
Of course.
Yeah.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel? Is there a problem with that?
No. There's not a problem with that. But can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Ariel, you do whatever you want.
Okay. Chance sat on floaty highs, or if you want to fill the floor. I got the super sexy swingy thing that you just can't ignore. You want to hear some metal? You want to hear me roar? I got the X Factor, so show me your stage door.
That was a complete and utter nightmare.
The idea behind it was that you get to understand that every line is a different style. Okay? If you want me to sing you something else, I will.
I don't
care. Do you know, if I came to you for holistic vocally, I would be scared of you. You're actually really quite scary. By the way you walked over to me, I thought we were going to have a scrap.
You've obviously never been a rock singer, love.
No.
No, but Ariel, it was a nightmare. I don't care what you were trying to do. It was just horrific. The song was atrocious. Everything, even the hair.
It wasn't a song. The piece that I have just performed to you...
It wasn't a piece.
...is an academic construction. It is not a song.
No, it wasn't.
It is something to show you what my voice can do.
We didn't like it.
If you didn't, it wasn't something to be liked. It was something to be understood from an academic perspective.
Well, then,
obviously, you're not an academic.
No, and you're not a very good singer.
Ew, we are proud. Well, I shall say goodbye to you.
Good.
Goodbye to Bye-bye. You. But not before. Not before. I have advised you that you might want to. Of a lot of metal right
back to you. Been a pleasure.
You're stupid. You know?
Au revoir.
There you go. Stay up.
Keep drinking.
Whoa.
I've got it, Tone.
I'm not a violent person, thank you. Anyway,
yes or no?
I would have said yes.
Oh my God.
Absolutely blind ignorance.
All of them?
Yes. I don't need Simon Cowell to tell me I can sing because I have a degree in it.
She is the angriest woman in the world. In fact, she was just awful.
New gospel, homie, take six. And take this, haters.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man.